I was a little bit low on Isaac, so now I'm going to do some Isaac. I've been binge playing Fallout 4, like, crazy. Yeah. This has already become an interesting run. AKA, I've either just fucked myself or guaranteed myself victory. Personally, I think it's going to be the former rather than the latter, because I'm off with Ipecac. Like, I don't have the accuracy for it, and it's been a while since I've used it. Which is a while since I've played Isaac, so. No. I don't want the Ankh either. This seems like a terrible idea to go ahead and have Tammy's head when that's just going to give me a wall of Ipecac shots. Not as a champion meat. At least this gives me some damn good high damage, which is nice to have. I'm trying to find any of the secret rooms, which could be God knows where. Probably up there, actually. I don't know. I just poisoned out me. Basically a game of I can out-damage all of you, I just have to do it in a decent amount of time. And that's money, I thought it was going to be spiders. Expect spiders, get money. Yeah, Ipecac's always an interesting item to have. By that I mean potentially suicidal item to have. It's annoying. Probably dodge that. Now! That was instant damage. I didn't think they were allowed to do that, but whatever. Can do with some health. It's already going rather poorly, especially with the splash damage thing. How badly I am performing with it at the moment. I hope the audio sounds alright. It feels kind of quiet on my end. You turn it off. Like it. Now I want to go find the super secret, but I have no idea where it might be. I'm hoping it's going to be here. One of the issues with this is that I really can't tell whether I'm actually landing the shots properly or not. I've got this on the skill. There it is. Oh god. I think they're right next to me. Yep. One of them was. I'm trying to hit them without hurting myself, but obviously I can't really see them until I've done that. Oh, they split. Neat. Right, room clear. Vision, resistance, abundance. Well, you know what smart thing to do is here. Just grab that, pop that, and then we have a double of everything. We'll nom a couple of purities, because I'm taking probably one of these tarot cards. Empress, Empress, High Priestess, High Priestess. Vision's nice to have. More Dagos, more health. And what we got here? A couple of resistance runes. We'll take the vision rune, because I like mapping. Everybody likes mapping. I know there's a couple of cards there that will benefit my damage and stuff like that, but I'm not too bothered with Ipecac. I'm perfectly capable of dishing it out. Just taking it, that's the issue, but I solved that with the purity runes. Admittedly, removing curses is probably a little bit more valuable than their health benefits, but I ain't even bothered. I know there's a range up pill, but fuck that. I'll take a shot speed, why not? Have it travel a bit quicker. Two of diamonds, double money. Pop that now. And we'll go explore the shop. Because we're here, we might as well. Didn't mean to hit you, sorry. Love that. And why not? Now I need a couple of keys for the next floor. I may end up regretting going to the shop there, but whatever. We'll make it work. 3 minutes. I should get to the boss rush in time. Not like it matters that much, because boss rush is garbage, and I'm just going for Mega Satan. So that reminds me, don't go with deals with the devil. My dick fell off. Ah, no. Issue, I've got ranged up and shot speed up, so these things are going to fly quite quickly, but they will do a lot of spread, not spread damage, sorry. The issue is that unless I'm landing direct shots, I'm going to be missing a lot. And see you in a bit. Actually, can I blow you up? No. I've got too much shot speed, and the room's too small. For them directs. I play Devilman. I mean Soldier. And down. Nothing. Alright, that's fair enough. I think I've blown up both sides of this room. Chest. I have. Nope. Get some tears up so I can spam these a bit more. They're not too bad at the moment, but looking for a secret room. This room's gonna be kind of shitty. No, it's not. Yeah, nailed it. Hey, look up. Hey, to make sure, 100%, 420%. Yeah. Texture's weird there, but it's not the secret room. Two buttholes down. Diagonal shot to death. Nothing there. Probably to my left there. Oh, I really hate these enemies. Gotcha. Oh, he was there, but his hitbox was, or his killbox wasn't. You get what I'm picking up. Picking up what I'm throwing down. Death? Nah. That's what this vision card. I don't know why I didn't save that, I didn't use that later, but whatever. Alright, well, I can get all this stuff. Oh my god! Goodies galore! In case of getting in the ankles. Use a bomb for this one. Just back into this corner and do that. Speed up, so the pills are decent. Which is typical. Leave a fucking spider. That's the crappy fly. And that's probably, I don't know exactly what these do, but it's probably going to benefit me combining with, Ipecac. And if it doesn't benefit me, I don't really care, because I've not got enough rooms to get to another dice roll anyway. I don't think. And even if I do, I want it for the boss. Running. Grouped. Running, grouped. Got him. Sack! Sack one's always very, very good with the D6 because it drops you batteries like crazy. Usually.
Two of diamonds.
Sun. Better than death. Why not fast? I want these mushrooms. Pills. Alright.
Pills.
Goody. That's that battery I was talking about. We'll grab that now, because there's no way we're getting another reroll unless we find another battery, which we might in the next room, but who knows. I love the sack one. It's really, really good for D6ing. Beep. Nothing. Alright, let us fight. Man versus tiny baby man. I am the tiny baby man and young man. And you're dead. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. See ya. I will take my damage and leave! Ah yes, the razor blade candy. Everybody's favourite flavour. Let's try south. Not good. I immediately regret coming in here. Running! I think I'm fast enough. I might have been, but barely. Beep. Hey, poop, there it is. Oh my god. Mild inconvenience. We'll have these anyway. After direct mushrooms? Have you done? Can. Good. Alright, nothing in the mushrooms. Womp womp. Ow. Yeah. Fuck you, spider. You're the worst enemies in the game. That's why you're all dead. Yep. Battery. Nope, trouble. Pill. Damn it. Big hitbox. Not good. Forgot Bony. Not great. Replaying once, not dead. Leave the shot a bit better. Lemon Party, which looks not yellow. Which is disgusting. Homing shots, that'd be neat, but Sun Card better. I'm gonna play with you, Bony. I got diagonals. Work them angles. Work them out. Sure. Definitely not. Definitely not. This floor seems much larger than it probably actually is. Threefer. Twofer. Twofer. Dead. Let's investigate. Worth it. Always worth it. Three red chests pretty much guarantee good shit. I haven't taken any damage yet, and I've cleared the room in, what, two shots? Nah. There's that battery I was talking about. Take another speed up. Pretty fly. Good shit. Let's go. Love some mushrooms. Hope you get an item out of it. Or the entire selection of pills. Lock up. Basically all the pills are good. Apart from paralysis, which is a minor inconvenience. Good. Good. Good thing there's a little hole there, and I walked right into that. I'm glad these enemies aren't immune to this. Battery galore! Should go back for those additional goodies. Yeah, I'll do it like that. Nom nom. More batteries. All the batteries. It's all good in the reroll hood. No. Don't stand so close to me. Give me those battery vested. Alright, what we got? Garbage. That's also garbage, so fuck that. Using the crack. Ass crack. I need that scent just in case there's a look at one. It's not. Doesn't matter because there's the same card anyway, so. Gives a sheet. Slow shot. That's decent on most runs, but not on this one. We don't turn down an all stats up, sorry. As much as it makes me fucking huge. It's a shame because I could have done a double reroll room. I'm going to go back for this battery because it's a little bit easier to get at. It's a little bit further back, should I say. And if this route leads me to the boss, I'm not going to want to keep backtracking. I don't know what that is, so I'm taking it. Seraphim, Swarm Friend. Alright. Little angel buddy. Are they homing shots? Is he firing sacred tears? It's going to make a difference in this run, but neat concept. Move it, poop. Take that money in a second. We'll go grab the... Actually, we'll go to the shop first. We'll explore the rest of the floor. See if we can get another reroll. Nothing. Also, I need to try and find the secret room. Also, nothing. Put out that fire so it doesn't be a dick later. Oh, you double-headed guys are adorably dead. There it is. That's very good if I wanted a lot of money, but I'm alright for that for the moment. Same here, actually. Go for a reroll on this. Yes, give me that shit. I love that less is more one, it's fantastic. Again, I could explore the rest of the floor to try and get another reroll, but I think I'll just grab this battery here and go fight the boss. The giant Isaac stomps his way through. Wonderful world. Oh no, the Forsaken, scary dead. Tough boss. I'm probably never going to reroll that, but... Oh my god, the mind as well. This is just a fantastic series of events. And a battery. I'm going to take the mind because I actually really quite like it. Or the soul. Which gives me bullets and stuff. Or gives me knockback to bullets, which is really quite good. Normally, I wouldn't ever reroll the mind, I don't think. Actually, I'd rather have the... I'm thinking of the mind, it's the soul I've just picked up. I wouldn't re-roll the mind, and I don't think I'd ever re-roll the soul either. Take that. I'm just getting stacked up to all hell. That's great. I think I've milked everything I can get out of this floor, really. Probably not going to make boss rush, but I don't really care for that. Just need to do the half of the key, and then we're good to go. We are good to Gaben. About the fat bats, it's the faster ones that I am. Battery? No, not right away. Chariot, I found pills. Sun's better. I'm massive right now, and that's kind of detrimental. Yeah. Tricky dodging is standing very, very still. Oh, let's go investigate.
Joker.
Neat. Don't I bother picking that up, but whatever, let's fight. Fuck. Fill the Wrath of the Mighty diagonal shot. Oops. My mistake. Not mistake, I'm too bothered though. Can you just die, please? Kind of awkward to fight when I'm this big. Oh, you're done. Give me that. More keys, good shit. More luck, good stuff. Don't need that. Sun card's neat. Who's in here? Oh, fat bats. And normal bats. Oh, damn. I don't know if this is doing stupid amounts of damage because I'm stupidly overpowered or what. Secret room, sure, why not? See me finding it. No, it's shop, never mind. Greed. Oh, greed. By greed. Thanks for coming. Ah, mystery sex everywhere! Yo, dog, I heard you needed batteries, so we gave you some batteries for your batteries. Justice. Justice! Batman. Brucano. Brucano is my favorite rune. Pet Empress. Hey, pill. Have that in a second. Dealt with the wall of spiders. Hey, my flies do stupid high damage, don't they, because I've got Ipecac. I need to do this from this way. Got it. Ow.
Telepill.
Alright. Mildly inconvenienced me. Nothing in those, nothing in here. I haven't found the secret room or the super secret room yet. Get on with that momentarily. I'm not in a rush, really. I'm not too bothered about boss rush. I think I'll make it to Hush if I want to. Question is, do I want to? Which I don't really. Oh, when you drop mystery sack. Damn, that was worth coming back for. Want that? I want it. Give me it. Give me it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh! All the goodies, I'll put this hand bank for the sake of convenience. Look up. So much luck. More hanged man. Just give me a mystery sack instead of mystery sacks. Infinite power. Empress. Stars. Is that stars? I'd rather teleport to an item room. Speaking of, I could do that now. But you don't need to because it's right here. Ow! Gigantism. That's the right term to describe it. Grab pills. Peepie. I'll keep that actually. Because I need more damage. Harlequin baby is good. Pick this up for some free bombs. We'll go reroll this about 14 times. People are feeling patient. What's the stars card? How many batteries in this room? 6. Mr. Boom. Might as well pick you up. Get you out of the shitty item pool. Let's go reroll it again. Really pop. Mining helmet. That saved me some effort, but no. Get better. How many more rerolls have got in here? 4. And then potentially more. There's more batteries on the floor, so I'm not bothered about saving one. Pick up the razor blade, get it out of the pool. I'm not trying to break the game or anything. I'm sure it'd be perfectly possible with the amount of batteries I have if I just kept hitting reroll, but I just want a decent item. E. coli is not that. E. coli is a... Oh, I haven't got fly anymore. Blow that open and we'll pop the hangman for that. We don't have hangman cards lying around. I'm not bothered about my health. My health will never be an issue. Chum with the vampire. One last reroll. Should have taken something earlier that I can't remember the name of. Nah. We'll go find a battery. Or just leave it behind. I don't care that much, to be honest. Kind of hate that enemy. Small leeches. That's annoying. Gotcha. Gotcha both. Don't run, little leechy. Leechy peachy. So where is this secret room? Might be in here. Can't really be up there. Oh, I've already found it, I just haven't been in it. Now I have. Gone poop. Mystery sacks! Delicious mystery sacks. Even the fire's got mystery sacks in it. Keep the Joker, just for the sake of teleporting convenience. Wheel of Fortune, the Magician, the Stars, you know. Oops, did that wrong. Oh well, you're right. Yo. No. No. No, thank you. Take a left here. Hopefully find a battery or two. Maybe the boss. Come on. Don't be a stoop. Battery get. Just trying to get a good item out of this item room. And there it is. All stats up. Even bigger. Gigantic red-faced disgusting freak. Oh dear. Can I bomb into that super secret room? I can't. It's a Joker card, isn't it? We're taking that with. Fuck it, why not?
mystery sex galore!
That's fine. Oh, I love it. Nothing but mystery sack, baby. That's what they're called, anyway. Oh, you were fun. Who's next for a bombing? Not you. Oh, it's you, fuckers. And he's 1v2, aren't you? Because champion variant. Oh, he still charges at nap back 3. Whatever, just kill him in 3 shots. Job done. Tunnel heart, sure, why not? I'll cap that out already. I was in a rush. Magician's garbage, next through here. Got a battery up, we'll take the key. And I'm gonna bomb my way out. I haven't been to the shop yet. I'm so ridiculously good at being overpowered. You're dead. Now you're dead. You're also dead. Look up. Nope. Need to find that super secret room in the boss. Assuming the boss is through here then. Can't remember. I was going to say let's check the end of that junction over there, but I can't. It's over a hole. As is basically everything in this area, but lots of things. I'll have a look in the arcade in a second, just for the sake of sort of clarity. I'm not sure what this baby does. I actually hit those guys. Gives a one shot that dips, which is nice. Fuck you, blood bank. I can play the blood bank actually. I've already been to the danger room. He said blowing it up, not caring. Oh yeah, time it is. Mystery sack time. All the keys. Just need to get Guppy's tail now, except I can't really get that with Angel Room Run. This key just multiply. It's like, yeah, you get one. No, just kidding, two. Suicide King must be having a giggle, mate. Diagonal shot for victory. Yep. Let's go for the long. Nope. It ain't there. Probably getting here. Back off. Big boy. Yeah, I think this baby's like firing minor. Call it tears. Ow. That was dumb. Don't act dumb. Super secret room. Let's investigate, shall we? Get comfy, folks, because we might be here for a bit. I've no idea where it might be. Oh, I'm not that bothered, actually. There's probably something amazing in it, but I'm not that bothered. If I find it, I find it. If I don't, I don't. I already don't care, because I've got to go fight a boss and kill him. A dark one. A dead one. Oh, you tried. Thanks for coming. Yeah, it was an angel room, and I've already done it, haven't I? I can refight the angel if I want. I don't think you get anything for it though. Love that. That was an experimental treatment before, was it? I'ma go mess about getting some batteries. BRB. I need more goodies. To abuse the system some more. The mystery sack reroll system. Yep. Can't say no to more damage. Down we go. And the boss rush opportunity is gone, but I don't care. We're in the dank depths. So we get to hear all the Darude Sandstorm and have a grand old time. I fucked that up. Didn't think I did. That time. Fucking shit. Need some flight for that. I just hit the Joker card in a second. Yeah, I'm gonna do that now. Dead Dove. There's flight. I'll fight this just in case it does spawn a item, but I don't think it will. On. Nah, I don't think so. This one a mystery sack though. Yay! Full. Oh, good. Right, let's grab all this shit. Magician, the Fool, the Wheel of Fortune. Sure, why not? Blow you up. Wheel of Fortune! Yay! Batteries for everybody! Battery party! Beep. Beep. Batteries. Now. Batteries and pain. Ah yes, all of these statues to blow up. Or skull heads or whatever you want to call them. Can you stop your shit, mate? Mate! Matey! Make me diagonal shoot for no reason. Kind of blow up all these, but I really haven't. Yeah, I want Mortal Baby, it's pretty good. I basically like lost status right now, except it's with all the health, as opposed to none of it. Colby. 3 points. Downrange. You good? You're kinda good. I don't care about this room, let's see if we can find a secret one. The issue is with the positioning is because I've got so many ranges up now that direct shots are difficult to make. Try to go for that. Nope, didn't think so. The tower! That'll save me searching around for a room. Let's do it here. I find it annoying that the enemy survived that. Aim where I was, not where he's, or where I'm going to be. Something. Bugger all in here. Nope. Boss fight room thing. Let's do it. Steven, more damage, why not? Yeah, I see you little shits. I'm busy picking up Steven. Could do with one makes you small, to be honest. I'm getting rather large. Making my hitbox big. I don't like it. I'm dodging rather well, though. Sniped. Get before they charge if possible. Fantastic. Get him home and shot, baby thing. It's me. Hello. It's me. I'm never off the radio. Yeah, I was gonna say that's a pretty susceptible position. Book secrets. Pick it up. Use it once. Put it down. Battery up. Reroll. Mystery sack. Fuck yourself. That can fuck off as well. Damn it. Nope. Nah. Hey, oh, there's a beggar in the corner that's got those the kooky eyes. Saw you. I'll be back with more rerolls later. Got an item room to discover. Nom 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 nom. Batteries. All the batteries. Sure, why not? Got mad damage already. Actually, we'll go to the shop. Hey, little beggar man. Play you in a second. Oh, Jesus Christ, really? You're gonna do this? Alright, let's do it.
One makes you small.
Good. It's good to know that's the pool. Take that. Because why not? I'm gonna use bombs to hit myself and then get my D6 charged. He probably spawns a mystery sax when he starts paying out, the little bastard. That's what I'm talking about right there! Exactly what I'm talking about. Tech! Was that... That's 0.5. Not sure if that'd do anything. Chocolate milk can go fuck itself. Don't know what that is, we'll take it. Friend zone, friend fly. I don't think I've had that before. I get slightly further away. Did we do the item room yet? Yeah, money equals powers in there. I picked it up. Oops, need to win it. Oh well. Be alright. Probably just more mystery sex. Oh, look at that, it's more mystery sex. That's decent. Do better though. I had that before. Rune generator, eh? Alright, cool. Go left. Give me that money, that spirit heart, and a battery. Hello, Envy. Let me shoot the whip so I can reroll it. The best. Gotcha. It's going really well. Kind of like half breaking the game as I go as well, just for the funsies. Only because I've got the key. Probably gonna go see Hush if I get. No, I don't think I'm gonna have time, am I? Yeah, draw bomb! Run away! Look up! Double everything! Chaos card! That's an insta kill on one of the super bosses, except I'm not gonna come across any of them, sadly. Because I'm going too slow. You're too slow! Oh, take that. And then we'll go fight the boss. He's probably down here somewhere. And use my myriad of rerolls. Oh, I'll pull up Spider stuck in Spider Island. Sucks to suck. Investigate this room because why not? You're all dead. You're all bloody dead. Damn that double. Purity, why not? Actually, I don't really need that. Let's keep the Chaos card though for a one-shot kill on some poor chum diggity. Maybe Mega Satan. Well, I don't know if it one-shots him because he has stages. Who's left in here? Damage is that? I was going to say how much damage that friend zone thing did, but I guess not. Yup. Easy. That was a pot of poop. Can we bother? I'll just use my little birdie. Alright, who we got? Gish. Or Gish. Can't be sorry, died. Could just use the Chaos card on him for sake of expedience, but whatever, I'll just kill him normally. Low Gish. Yeah, low Gish. This is empty, isn't it? Yeah, it's already been in here. Reroll. Breakfast. Hope that's not a sign of things to come. Go grab some more batteries. We'll go grab some more batteries and try and get Chaos to spawn if that's the case. Fix the item pools, as it were. There's a few batteries knocking about, but I probably should have took no Gish, to be honest. We'll see. Oh, we'll take Lord Steven, though. Save me wandering around the floor for ages. And an extra familiar would be nice. A little bit of extra damage. Admittedly, I've got loads of damage, but it's just nice to have someone who can help deal with the shittier rooms. Joker? Nope, two diamonds. I'll take double max money. Hi, Priestess. That wasn't worth nudging so close to the poop. I didn't even realize there was a Burkano room there. A Burkano room! Yeah, just kill him for me, saving the effort. Oh, goodies! Oh my god, spiders! They're all dead? They're all dead. Jesus Christ. Here, have all the things. I heard you wanted them. There's the battery. There's the Hierophant. Oh, there's a couple of spirit hearts in here. Just give me all the stuff. Two of hearts, could care less. The Chaos card, Haugaleth. Record the sun. Keep the Chaos card. Leave the three batteries in there for now. Get a chest. Have Mum's Key, 1 plus 1, and everything proc all at once. Sure, why not? I need more fast. Trying to blob that because I wanted to see whether there was can't remember his name now. The super secret trapdoor bullshit with the ladder. Except there wasn't one, so whatever. One key for two keys seems like a good deal to me. Yeah, well, whatever. I don't think I'm ever gonna run out with my 68 somehow. Come on, get off the stupid one makes you larger. No, I don't want that. I want the smaller version. Which is blue. Goodies, goodies. Goodies, goodies. Mystery sacks for all, and for all mystery sacks. Oh, I wanted to be there so I can get the deal with the devil. I say unkillable champion version, isn't it? For the time being. How many orbitals do I? Now he's killable. Now he's dead. Let's go in here. Nice. Wasn't expecting that one to hit, but the projectile hitbox in this thing's massive at this point. Oh! Look at all these mystery sacks. Who would have thunk it? It's almost like I partially planned this with the items I got. Tower, could care less. The world. Pop the world, actually.
The world. Oop.
Chaos card. Yeah, that's what I want to take with me. This is a dead end down here, so there's no point in exploring it unless I want a million sacks, which I know at the moment. We'll check out that room in a minute. Beep. Boop. Tammy's head. That would be actually really quite good to take, but I'm not going to. Because I'm stupid and I like rerolling. Get sniped. Pick it up though, because I can get guppy status. If I can get to it, that is. Let me pick up all the things, hold on. Give me a sec. Alright, what's this room? Vision, sure why not. I don't know, I picked up Robo Baby 2.0, that was really fucking dumb. Never gonna get any use out of him. I didn't think, I was just like, yeah, give me that. Take it. Just go in here real quick. Save me taking damage on leaving. Position myself right, that is. Hey, super greed. Super dumbass, more like. You get buffed. Robot baby, that is. Oh my god. Oh my god! I can't do it, Captain! I don't have the power! Card against humanity. That's probably a very bad idea, saying my current abilities. As much fun as it would be, as much money as I would make, I've already basically maxed out on everything. Let's get out of here. Already out of here. Neat. Oh my god, this is ridiculous, Cage. Yeah, this baby got buffed. Seems a little bit smarter. I fill the room full of bullets. Didn't even get a chance to go into the little baby form because I've murderized him. Vision. I think I've already popped that already. Keep the Chaos card. Admittedly, Vision probably better at this point because Chaos card's never going to get any use because I'm just going to kill everything instantly. So, it's irrelevant. Beep. Max time bombs yet? Not quite. I should probably pick those up. Very important. I have 99 of everything. Knock knock. Yeah.
One makes you small.
Damn skippy it does. Push on for a bit. Call back the battery momentarily. Ow. I knew that was coming. kick, really, but whatever. Fucking hate this room. Oh my god, the damage. It's incredible. I'm gonna bitch down in the corner for a bit while these guys kill themselves. The issue is it's curving my shot, which doesn't actually bother me that much, except when I'm stupidly close. Come on. Oh, bro, baby, go deal with it. Thanks. Nah, you're alright. Jar of flies and the other thing. I could take or leave all of that. Need enough for a reroll. Sure, come. Actually, passage can potentially spawn. Let's go in here and use it. Nope, not what I'm looking for. That's mum. So, fuck. No. I need batteries, 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 batteries. They're all the way back here, though. Whatever, have a little patience. I'm breaking the game, kind of. Except not really. I'll nipping there in a second. I'm just gonna see if I can get more batteries out of this. Battery drop. Sure, I'll take a bit of purity. I don't know really whether I want to bother with the chaos card or not. I think I care enough to go back for it that far. Hello? Boom bombs, don't care about those. Shame none of the batteries spawned over here. But tedious walking all the way back, but whatever. Deal with it! Breaking it. I'm reasonably fast anyway, I'm just gonna like drive properly. Sure, why not? My spiders will do mad damage. I need to get another reroll or two for the stack of cards in there. I haven't actually been to the Angel Room yet. So I might want to play it smart and not use all the batteries ever in this shop. Let's get stupid. Straight up break the game if I want to. We're going to the chest anyway, so we'll do that later. Grab that, let's go fight Mum. Promptly whoop her. Honestly, take the Chaos card in there and throw it at her. Let's do it. Can't remember where I left it. I think it's up here, man. Jarmon. Just gonna go hook this up. I'll keep this for Mega Saiyan. If I can be bothered to keep it that far. Now we'll just chuck it at Mum and be done with it. And there's no debate, is there? Got him. Aw, no Angel Room. Bullshit. Whatever. Next floor, let's go. This is gonna be quicker, because there's less rooms to explore. Did some of them just block that? Oh man. Oh whatever. It's a minor inconvenience. I have to say, picking up that BFF was a good idea because my familiars are doing insanely high damage now. That's bullshit. Better run. Oh, fuck. Two of diamonds. Why not? Love max money. Death card. That'll come in handy for nothing, really.
Spiders, look out! Run away!
Back to full everything. Spotted to have everything, all at once. Could just bomb way through a lot of these rooms, but whatever. I keep picking it up. Be going in there in a moment. We're dead already. Nom 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 nom. God, another chaos card, fuck's sake.
Justice.
Justice! Batman. Justice! Oh, look up. Beep boop. Cop's curse, really. Yeah, buddy. Take that little bit of damage. Chaos card will have the batteries in case I need it for God knows what. Take the bombs because they're important to my... Ow, fuck you. My processor being bullshit or something. Jesus Christ, my familiars hit so hard. Or is it the spiders? I don't even know. Who cares? Just kill everything. Yeah. Just Call of Duty while your familiars help you. I think it's just Robo Baby, it just got buffed. You know, running in a straight line or something really isn't a good idea. But running at revved up heavy. As bad of an idea. Hierophant.
The Hierophant.
Whatever. Sorry, Mum. And that eyeball was in deep. Like it helped him exactly when he was in deep. Sure, why not? What are you shooting off way across the screen? Yeah, buddy, that's what I'm looking for. Black market me. Black market! Aw, oh, it's rerolls. Except Brother Bobby. You're having a left, mate. You're having a drift. Brother fucking Bobby. the batteries on the floor. No, there's more back there. Right, down we go. Ooh, what's that? I want it. God's flesh, shrink shot. Okay. Alright. Unsure. Can't confirm. No idea, maybe it made my shot a bit smaller. Can't really tell. The thing was massive to start with. Volcano! Hierophant! Get the chaos card. Spawn all these guys in a very small room. They'll have a chance, right? God, this place is disgusting. Especially rooms like that. Just gonna let the madness happen. So this is where you get spiders, because spiders will do all the work for you. All of the work, none of the effort. Picking up the bombs. It's important. Who's in here? Oh, you. Oh, it's you. And you're dead. What a twist. No one saw that one coming, did they? The moon. Go to the secret room. Yeah. Found the super secret. Yeah, that chaos card. My shot got a little glow around it. Whatever. Devour everything while I pick up all the loot. Joker, seen a bit. Got bored, left. Sure, why not? Let's fight. I don't think you're gonna give me anything, let's fight. Thanks for coming. I didn't think so. Don't know why I picked that up, I've got Spirit Hearts to run on, but whatever. Chaos card, Joker again. Joker again. Tower. Keep the Joker and leave. Don't bother about the Chaos card, I want the man who deals with the devil. Slash Angel. Garbage. Okay. Not usable though. Who wants a Joker card? It's me. One shot everything. Who's left? Oh, Nublet. Come on, Nublet. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna kill you. Is that room? Is that vision? No, just garbage. Unless I find a bum friend guy. Dead. Dead. Thanks for coming. Ah, look, it's a wall of mystery sacks. Who'd have thunk it? Is that the first gun? Yeah, I've gone. Christ, that's weird. Oh, I found that by mistake, neat. Got him. Oh, it's Pilgrim. Gotta go fast. Gotta get that. Gotta get more range. Keep the tally pills. Yo, who's next to die? Hi, Mama Gurdy. Bye, Mama Gurdy. You get tankier than I thought. We got a health buff. Still worthless, though. Tears up, shot speed up. Oh well, whatever. Did that wrong, but who cares? Should take some PJs. I should have picked that up really instead of hitting spacebar. That's my default reaction at this point. I'll go with more red health that I don't need. Ow. I'm gonna keep the Joker card for now. Just because I get the feeling that I'm gonna get an angel room on this floor anyway. And if I can eke out more angel slash devil rooms, that'd be fantastic. Basically, I'm going to use it on the later floors. God, stop with that god ace. Literally can't do anything with any of this. I don't know why I keep picking it up. This is a dead end. Let's check for secret rooms. It's not check for secret rooms because I've got too much fucking range. Ah, whatever. Damn it. I keep going over the walls. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care. Let's just go. Go, 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 go. Wasted far too much time just pissing about, picking up bullshit. Ow! Didn't even see you. Missed it. Get that spirit heart back somehow. By opening this chest, who I can't seem to hit. There we go. Fate. Nah. Bombs bruh. Nah. 99 bombs. Nah. Nah. Chemical bullshit blast radius crap. Looking for batteries. Battery hunt. Don't know what that does, let's give me the 9-inch nails. 8-inch nails, stick it to them. Alright, sure, why not? Oh, firing nails now. Whether that does anything for me, I don't know. Ow. Careful my health, I don't want to drop below, like... justice. Oh, damn it!
The fool.
I am indeed. They're hitting that Q key. Is it left here? Yes. I'll have this as well, just in case. I don't know what the 8-inch nails do exactly. It's up here. Chariot, Jira, pop that just to double everything up because you know I haven't got enough stuff on there already. Full justice, two justice cards, eternal heart, justice. Don't want that eternal heart if I can avoid it. The Joker card, how many Joker cards are in here? Two. Pop one now. We got idea with the devil. You know what? I've had a fun with deal with the angels, let's grab Guppy's paw. Do this, hit this spacebar button, flight. Guppy's cable's worth it because that just gives me Guppy status. And Spirit of the Night. Pass, reroll that, I've already got flight. Don't need spectral tears. I should get that anyway. Pick up some more spirit hearts now if I get them. Let's go. Have a nail. Have another. Okay, that wasn't a nail. They got high shot speed, maybe. Can't really tell. A lot of guys in this room. All about to be dead anyway, but. If you wonder why I'm blowing up all this stuff, it could potentially give you a health up. Just gonna bomb this. Save me messing about. Got up here, sure, why not? Nothing. Better run your little shit. I have Guppy as well, I forgot. This is GG already. Beep. Nom 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 nom. Okay. I thought I didn't have a cursor room for this floor. It's not, excuse me. Thanks. 20 what? 20 cents something in there? Aw, man. Bit swaffer-dunked out. Okay, not that bothered about what's in there. Hey, Pride. Pride. Oh, good rerolls. Neat.
Pretty fly.
For a white guy. Meh. Actually, I've had those before, I don't think so. I'll pick them up just for the sake of item collection. Glitter bombs! Let's use one, see what happens. I think if you kill someone, maybe you get goodies. Who knows? And there's the boss. Exactly what I was looking for. Tower, nah. You're alright. Thanks for coming. Ah, oh, I didn't get into the devil room. Whatever. Next floor. Beep. Also beep. Just in time. Just in time for everything to be fantastic. Can you hurry up and spawn already? Thanks. Please tell me this is another Joker card. Nope. Sure, why not? Double my money again. If you're wondering why that's just in time, it's because I'm going to go to the chest and it's all going to be golden chests. So, get ready for all the items in the game. No spiders, look out. Juror. Beep. Boop. Blap. Blap. I've got something to reroll. As everything dies on its own. Come on, spiders, get on with it. Throw nails in here. Nice coming, Chub. He tried. Man, let's just kick open all these mystery sex. Jesus Christ, I can't even tell what. Jesus Christ! Yeah, why not? Same as tech point 5. I think I have enough loot. Sure, I'll take a full, why not? So I'll be walking somewhere, probably. Jesus Christ, can I have...
Justice. Two of spades.
This is nuts! Why did you make it so easy to break the game? Hierophant, nice. I'll super greed, please spawn a quarter.
Pretty flat.
I can't handle it. Hey, look, more money. I can get it out of him. Hey, look at that, more money. Money, money, money. Money, money, money. Let's just go this way. Come on. Look out. It's the spooky guy. He's dead. No surprise. This is just a fucking victory lap already. Come on, flies, get him. Time for this. time to kill people myself. I think I am. I'm Isaac. Barcano. The mighty Barcano. The last time I got hit. Whatever. Let's go. You're dead. You're all dead. You're all bloody dead. Hey, something to reroll. I don't know what that is, I'm taking it. Explosive-o, sticky bomb shot. Sure, why not? Don't know what it does, don't care, busy killing everything. Oh, look at some troll bombs. So troll leak, no, I forgot. Can't lock the room. Bye, Guppy. I mean, you, whatever your name is, I don't remember. Doesn't even matter anymore. Everything's gonna die. There's a troll bomb there, I don't think I care though. Temperance. I'm taking this with me for an extra item. It's fucking stupid I am at this stage. Yeah, whatever. You guys turned up, that was nice. Thanks for coming to my birthday party. Hi, Isaac. Hi, Isaac. Or Isaac. Oh, you tried. I don't know what room there is, I don't particularly care. I need to get to the curse of the secret room so I can, Aw, man! Why you gotta go do me like that? Crap. Mapping, that's a bit late. Keyboard. Sure, you can have my keys, I've got so many of them. I'll take mapping just for the sake of convenience. Save me messing about. And reroll. That's two shot and more damage. Yep. I've got lookups out of the wires anyway, so I've got mad damage. I don't know I'm fighting, I hope it's dying. I think it's dying. I think I'm winning. Can't really tell. Everything's doing all the work for me by the looks of things. Firing the occasional tooth, that's neat. Rain death over there. I think my shot speed done, my fire rate's done pretty garbage. Everything's dying. Gonna win? Not quite. How about now? Are we still alive? Hello? Got you. I think this will work. Yep. There's gonna be some nice fuckery right there. Mr. Mega, how are you doing?
Temperance.
That's fantastic. Good to know. Oh, that doesn't work anymore. And that does nothing to me. I can't really shoot now because I've got Max's head and it's just gonna fuck things up. Maybe this is trying though. It's neat. Cute concept. Hey, something to reroll. Hey, Polyphalophilus. Come on up, friend. What is deadly? Like me. Battery, you are a quarter, so you're garbage. Reroll, charm tears. Oh my god, this is about to happen, isn't it? This key bomb's gonna spawn me all the chests, and then we're just gonna get infinite everything. I'm breaking the game right here. Fuck it, I feel too fast. Pop. Destruction. Pop this in the next room, see if it does anything. Hey, look, double adversary, scary. Scary, oh yeah, I got Holy Mantle, I forgot. Scary how dead he is. Beep. Sure, why not? Well, it's pretty redundant. Who's left? Probably a Apollo full out. Oh, there's one of these shits. What else spawned? The Eternal Heart, is that it? Is that all you got for me? Whatever. Cards in here, I can't even see it. It's a rune change. That'll reroll something. Sure, why not? I need more rerolls. Look out, it's Ragman. Ah, scary. Little Chad. Nah. Don't know what that is, I'm taking it. Pop a fly, turret follower. Seems neat. Another change room. Not enough rerolls as it is. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Black Bean could fuck itself. Sigma, why not? Need more health. Decoy baby, pick you up. Magician. Nah. I need one more chest. Well, I can't get chests anymore, can I? That don't spawn shit, so I need keys. Unicorn, hold on, I'll pick that up. Oh, my little unicorn, whatever the name is, I don't care. Oh, the door's not here anymore. It's dark, leave me alone. I don't look at the map, it's the map. What kind of nerd uses mapping? Beep. Sure, why not? You'll murder everything for me. Thanks for coming. You tried. That's over there, by the boss. I need the forget me now. That's what I need. Beep. Oh, troll bomb, really. You can get normal chests anymore, destruction. Sure, why not? Oh, look, a double gate. How scary. What the fuck's going on right now? Ah! Giant floating tears for no reason. Hey, Halo, that's neat. Seraphim! Or something. Why did it say that? Oh, maybe I've become Seraphim. Pick you up, why not? Oh, I should have rerolled you. Spun. We shouldn't have picked a missing number. No. Oh, Mega Saiyan was up here. Whoops, whatever. Fight me! I have lasers! Oh my god, this is incredible. I don't know what's going on anymore. I hope I'm doing mad damage. I hope everybody's ready for a seizure. You cannot beat me! I am God Mode. Power Absolute. Die for your sins! This is much better than the stupid Ipecac run anyway. Lasers are all. You cannot beat me. I don't even know what effect I have. I think it's like, oh, look at you saying you got a hit off me. I think it's like the reflecting thing. Oh, there's a thing over there on my left that tells me the last 8 things. There's some kind of card there as well. I am God. Feel the wrath of my laser beams. Yeah, I got the babies. I don't care because they're fucking co-op only. With that, I think Finder Isaac is done. That was incredible. I had a grind all the time. It was slow, but it was so very fun. And that's what makes Isaac the best character, because you can just hit spacebar repeatedly. I'd like to thank Sackboy, whatever it's called, for being absolutely incredible and a stupid item, and it's great. Bye.